And today we will demonstrate how to fold away your Murphy beds. First of all, you need to remove the headboard. Please be advised that you cannot fold away the Murphy bed while the headboard is in place. Using the handle, slide the headboard up. Tuck that away. There is a supporting bracket that you'll need to slide out. This can be neatly tucked into the mattress. And then to fold away, lift from the bottom of the bed. Push up. The bracket will click into place at the top. Over here, pull the lever and the study desk will fold out. Place the chair into position and you're ready to work from home. Now we will demonstrate how to place your headboard back into place. Slide out your headboard from storage. You'll notice along the bottom end here there is a gap. This is where this will slide into the beam along the Murphy bed. This beam here. You'll need to place your support bracket back into place. Slide the headboard across. You want to make sure that the headboard is level on both sides. Use the handle to place things into position. Slide up, and then down. And your headboard is back in place.